Hopefully the battering ram is up to your standards for orkiness. It took a ton of time to fabricate this. Almost that it was a waste that I have the dozer blades in behind, because I really didn't use them, but it gave a good support to build around. So anyhow, here is the dozer blade, or battering ram, whatever they call it. Here's the hull, and there's all the accessories back there. I think the mock-up is done. I want it to look orky, but not so over the top. Hopefully I've got a good balance here, and it'll be, when it's all painted, it'll really show if it's balanced or not to be orky enough, but not too over the top. I don't even know if you can go over the top on being orkiness. Just different brackets I've added. I changed this front corner, added the headlight. I molded this lens from this because I wanted it to match, so that's why that's a resin color. Put half an orc face on there. I think I'm gonna paint that bronze, kind of brassy looking. Just more brackets, added a wheel to open up the door. Let's start showing the accessories. This is going to be the grot that is controlling the panel. His hand is kind of pointing, so he will be something like that. Now I'm going to paint him first, and when you look at stuff, I haven't got rid of mold lines or fixed his arm or that kind of thing, so I still have a ton of cleanup to do, but I think the mock-up is done. Same as there's a brass pin that holds this in place, but I just set it there because magnets kind of hold it closed. So there's that. The gun, I added a couple battery kind of chummy things, a couple rivets. But the gun itself, this is off the DACA jet, and then I built this box out of scratch to go around this round piece. I'll tell you, that was kind of finicky doing that. Tons of rivets. I think these are off Space Marine spotlights, I think. Gave it an antenna. And just put a vent here and a rod. So I think that's orky enough. Somebody commented that it should be like 6 inches longer. I thought of that, of having a really garish barrel, and then I thought, well, I think orkiness would be too long or too short. So I went with the too short, because I'm thinking of accuracy. I would think the longer the barrel, the better at the accuracy. So a short barrel, because you just never know where it's going to go when an orc shoots. So this missile or bomb that was from the DACA jet will go in here. I will glue it right in the center. Right now it just sits like that, but I'll glue it right in the center. So that will go like so. Now what else can we build here? The loader is magnetized. You probably saw in the Work in Progress 3. Then I also have big shooters. Same as, like, I do have the arms set aside, and I haven't really mocked up the arms, but that's because I'm going to be painting them first. As long as I know that they would fit, then I was good. And the spotlight, I know that this is in the way of the gun turning, but I just thought that's exactly the way orcs would build it. Something in the way. Here's going to be the tank commander, or looted wagon commander. Now I've got an option, because I'm going to put the arms where he's holding the binoculars, but I think I'll be able to make the hands go over his ears because he's right behind the boom gun. So if I can pull that off, that's what I'm gonna do. Is he won't be holding binoculars, he'll actually be plugging his ears. There's another gun, big shooter. Another spotlight. And two more things is a control panel and this exhaust. Got a lot of compliments on the exhaust, but I'll tell you, it was a lot of work, but I think it really kind of sets the model off. So this is without the big battering ram. I gotta look in the codex to see what they call it. I think it's the battering ram. So let's say this model's too heavy for my solar powered turntable. So I gotta spin this manually by hand. And now you'll see what this looks like on top. So comments are appreciated, guys, what you think. I think the mock-up is done. I don't want to add any more stuff. Not to say there's any more room to add on this tank. And there is a ton of painting to do. So if you haven't followed my channel for very long, I paint evil suns. So this will be painted red with a bunch of flames around it. There, let me know what you think. Orky enough? Too orky? Should I get some paint on it? Or what do I need to fix? Cheers, guys. Thanks for all the comments and support and feedback. Bye-bye.